say be friend you me hip life and I am friend hip life e yam sika se mo e marketing because yeah time no near ton CDs we yam now ko ton 100,000 CDs a near ton you no we see the near 10 CDs I am say 100,000 times 10 CDs
yeah
match and then you know iTunes or Spotify
and
what amazing ukọ amazing hoso a ye ni be bia wo e friend ho hip life it is a friend you me hip life ukọ ton no wen
sa won ti obi so beti mi ape no no so aye bi
Debi.
People start here my piano say or no so no be adjun say now
Debi say then de. No make platform na your turn you was so no
okay
your turn
streaming platform
no
yeah
hip life in so
right okay
aha tu benya hip hop u benya afro beat
yeah
u benya new soul
yeah
u benya soul u benya alternative music new yeah. Benya new African music
yeah
what any experimental into say won yum no and to we mu ba ko a I say what creative product na shelves no a workshop honi nyina ya square na dey near around we dey question him e wo shelf ni so into that is the key point into if we are talking about what could we have done as pioneers was to have created a similar platform because iTunes when when nipa dey here take yes we be time take here here there and here high life then show mu pachanga what you say dambata kai hip life anyone why na ki creative Ghana music here this share so any ton sa platform na e bia ka more young people be interested but because we didn't do that ayeja mo bro ni no no ye de bo ni ko